one. On the seventh day, you should have sanctity and day, complete day of rest. The question is, you must have work every day, no rest, no breaks, no vision. That's a bummer. The answer is, there's two different types of work. The first one is thinking that you're making your life good and makes you very stressed because everything must be perfect. This way would be if the pastor says, you should do work. But secondly is doing the job relaxed and thinking that shall do it for us. This is what it means by teyasa melacha, let work be done. That's why it doesn't say tasa melacha, you should do work, but it says teyasa melacha, let work be done. So pasuk says it means let work be done. That's why Shabbat Shabbos is a complete rest. Because if you're stressed the whole week, it's hard to have a complete rest on Shabbos. But if you aren't stressed during the week, then and you rely on Hashem, then you have a complete rest. The lesson is that when we work, we should be thinking that everything is coming from Hashem and there's nothing to be worried about. But Shabbos from Orlando.